When stopping behind other cars at a traffic light, you need to stop in such a distance to be able to see the tires of the front car. Or imagine if the front car breaks down, you need to be able to go around it without reversing. If you need reversing, it means you're too close. Anytime you stop too close to the front car during your driving test, you'll get one minor mark.